What's up, everyone? Another KUE here. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys have a great weekend so far. I am so far enjoying myself. So, something real quick, real fast. Let me clarify something. So, yesterday I did do a stream, me actually at the arcade and everything else. I had to take down the video because apparently for some reason there was no sound coming through. So I don't know if it was because of still mess around with the app for streaming live on my phone, and maybe I think it's because the audio was muted, maybe, so I don't know what happened there, so I have to figure out. So I deleted the file. I do have the full video of it with no sound basically on my computer, so if anybody wants to check it out, let me know. But it's not gonna have no sound, no music, nothing. You actually see what I'm doing. I'm going to maybe upload it on YouTube, but have it private so people can actually see it. Just like for people, I'll upload it later. I had it on YouTube as well, but it was not the full video. It was only like 14. I think it was like 14 minutes on there, so it's kind of weird. So it missing like a lot of videos. So yeah. So now Streamlabs on my phone wants to be really wonky and say, hey, you know, we got this new setup and everything else. I'm like, okay, so why didn't you let me do it the last time that I did yesterday? So there's that problem. I will try to attempt to do it again sometime down the road, maybe. I haven't decided when. That's somewhere down the road. But yeah, so I'm actually here. We're actually gonna be streaming Call 3 Profile. We're in chapter 8. We're gonna finish this once and for all. And then we can get ready to start the next game for next week, which will be Super Metroid. We're going to start. Even though I have files for it, I'm going to do a new one and work with that. And then once we're done with that game, we're going to go into Metroid Dread will be the next one I'll work on. Because that's going to be something that take me a lot longer to play around and understand and kind of remember what to do. So yeah, let's get started, do some Valkyrie Profile, knock this out, get it over and done, and pretty much there. Because it's not much I need to do for it anyways. I think it's only two dungeons, which is the Cave of Obelisk. We got the Palace of the Dragons up. I'm gonna do the other part for this ending A, which is the Weeping Lily Meadows. And then we'll get into the final showdown and go from there. So let's get started. So I got the strategy got up. Like I said, just looking at the certain things I need to get, which are basically going to be the relics or artifacts basically. And we'll go from there. I think the... Let's see if it's... Okay. So it's zero. Good. Yes, special guest that's made is here. She's actually just doing her hair right now before she's getting ready to go take a shower. So just you wondering. Alright, so the dungeon's gonna be... It's gonna be the Palace of the Dragons. Yeah, Palace of the Dragons. We're heading there. Let me see if I sense who I was supposed to sense. If he's done. Let's see if he's in there. Not sent him, so let me do this first. Make sure all this stuff is sent and ready to go. Let's go upstairs. So, there. Let's see. Else he needs. Oh, here it is. Thank you. Okay. This was supposed to be this bravest of March Brave Fight Leadership Nation and his counter. Yep, okay, so I can send him party members. Transfer. There we go. Let's see. Do I have? Yep. All the weapons are set in stone. That's done, that's done. We're into where we need to go. That's the dragons, let's go. Alright, so I'm gonna use a different guide for this. Because the guide for this is actually pretty interesting, but I feel like I'm gonna need something a little more info. This is why I don't like going on this site. Yeah, because I'm gonna use this guy, it's gonna be very wonky. Also, by the way, just to let you guys know, my mother is here too, so she's doing, so you may hear some music in the background too, so, she's kind of going in and out, trying to work on the garage and do some remodeling and stuff, so just give you a heads up, so you will hear some talking in the background. My mother will talk to me and ask me some questions and stuff, so just heads up. And that, let's get started. Let's see. That's the door. This is actually a puzzle, so it's gonna take some time. Ha! Let's go.
To my side, my noble Einherjar. I love a good battle.
Firestorm!
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault. Nibelung Valesti. I see this foe will not.
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final That was too easy. What's next?
Alright, let me fix it here. I'm gonna keep bouncing back and forth with this. Alright, let's see.
My noble Einherjar. Even if these Greeks look like trouble.
Oh, damn it. Alright, cool. Okay.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault. Nibelung Valesti. Surely you realize resistance is what my soul burns.
That's
my
lame.
Power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon. He's powerful.
Oh, what? Oh, this is dangerous.
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast! I love a good fight. Ha! Did you think you could defeat me?
To my side, my noble Einherjar. I love a good battle. Poison blow! It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault! Nibelung Valesti! You still breathe? Have no reason to exist. Even reincarnated, your fate will be the same.
Tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast. You want more?
My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finish. How fun! How unskilled these beasts are. Ha ha! Yeah! To my side, my noble Einherjar. These freaks look like trouble. Poison blow! Take that! It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault! Nibelung Valesti! I see this foe will not-
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike! Final blast!
Oh. Okay. Finish him.
My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon.
Okay, let me turn that down a little bit. Let's turn that down a little bit.
You're no match for me.
Poison blow.
My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon. Now you have felt my strength. Get thee hence. Oblivion awaits thee. to my side, my noble Einherjar. These freaks look like trouble. Poison blow! Take that! It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault! Nibelung Valesti! You have no hope of survival!
I grow tired of you.
Huh?
Finishing strike. Final blast. I love it.
Freaks have no reason to exist. You freaks have no reason to exist. Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain here.
I don't know if I'm gonna like it. What? You take this little thing?
No.
You guys do like the brownie?
No.
Okay, so.
Make a friend.
Making things. What are these logs? It's right there.
No.
It was cold. Things.
My noble Einherjar. I love a good battle.
Straight in, let's go up.
Finishing strike. Final blast.
That changes it.
Ha! Defeat.
You freaks have no reason to exist. I'd have been impressed if you. My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon.
Take that. again.
It shall be engraved upon your soul.
Divine assault.
Nibelung Valesti. Is it over? My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon. You have reaped what you have sowed. Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain here.
It's actually impressive that the mic hasn't picked that up yet. Gody, go somewhere. Gody, upstairs. Oh, I do. Rip. Let's go. Things just fly a lot faster.
To my side, my noble Einherjar. These freaks look like struggle.
Okay. Simbury.
You have served me well, my Einherjar. Ha! To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No mercy.
As long as it doesn't break,
you
we're good.
You have served me well, my Einherjar. Ha!
Let's go.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No mercy.
Ha!
Ha! Yeah! Ha! Take that! Prismatic missile!
Thank you. What the world? That's why I said it like with a question mark in my head. Jeez.
My noble Einherjar. These freaks look like trouble.
Take that!
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault. Nibelung Valesti.
Okay, now it's time to send the console.
Surely you realize resistance.
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast. No.
You freaks have no reason to exist. My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon. Now you have felt my strength. The enemy is vanquished.
So now we get that on the puzzle.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Finishing strike. Final blast. Ha! Dead already? That was too easy. What's next?
Oh.
see. Oh, what the?
To my side, my noble Einherjar. These freaks look like trouble.
Oh, let's see that.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Oh, okay.
Oh, damn it. What is that?
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Yeah, I'm quite done with them. This name. This part is the hardest. I'm gonna be able to do it, ready. Let's see what we got here. Wow, still hit me. Yeah, this is a bit hard. Damn it. That's done that way. Thank you. Give me 1 second, guys. I need help with something real fast. 1 sec. So I am back for that. Damn, it's only 4? What the hell? Wow, that's a lot crazier. This took longer than I expected. Let's see, this buff is not hard. Yes. So we're keeping 2 items. What does the thing say out of curiosity? Oh, the artifacts. Let's go to close cards. Yep, with the last thing we check into. Most important 2 most important pieces. Okay. Do that. Alright, let's do this. Let's boss. Into it before me. Human has set course within realms never intended for. Therefore, you will execute them. However, make sure you do not destroy his soul. That's two is the order from our Odin.
Come to me, Dark Warriors! Battle awaits us! These freaks look like trouble.
Dark Savior!
Damn, he is hard. He is hard, but no. He's only one person.
On the board. Engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Well done.
Nibelung Valesti. Surely you realize.
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike.
Well done.
Blast. Now die.
Freaks have no reason to exist. My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike.
Interesting.
Dreaded dragon. Now you have felt my strength.
Making me your slave?
You have another option, though I do not think you'll find Niflheim very comfortable.
Damn you!
So what shall it be? My master wishes to use your power. It would be regrettable to surrender you to Hel, the Dark Queen. Hence, you will be accepted, no matter how depraved and twisted your soul.
You drive a hard bargain, Battle Maiden. Very well. However, know you that I am very different from those other trained dogs. I warn you, watch your back, Valkyrie.
Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Alright. I believe it's over here. There it is.
Let's see.
It wasn't really the earring that I wanted to give you, but I thought if you accepted it, maybe... No, I know that you'll figure out where the other earring is.
The seal!
What? She has regained her memories?
Yes, but...
Just as planned, eh?
Yes. The security is operating normally.
I see.
The seal will not break.
Oh.
You always can.
Anyways, yes, I did. The father, you don't screenshot me. So, like, this is what happens? It's like you're pushing your butt, but you know that, right? If you are. With, like, extra leeway? And you just take, and you're trying to take advantage of it and see how much I'm gonna crack. Mm-hmm.
Body, mind, soul, all are sheared away. If to serve this purpose I shall be despised, my body scorched and blackened, so be it. If to serve this purpose I must command forbidden magics, so be it. Though my body may be tainted, though my soul may be tainted, I imbue thee with thought. I swear as the gods swear, and breathe life into the void.
Thank you. for. Good. Oh, look, he's back. Alright, so judging from the situation, I'm looking through it right now because I just did ending A. And I'm reading through it right now. So, in reality, I guess I'll do this. I'll finish this whole cutscene right here, and it's gonna take me to another place. But the last part of this whole fight is gonna be intense, so the possibility of me actually clearing it is gonna be slim to none, depending on the situation and how set up it is. So I'm going to say I'm gonna do this whole cutscene fight, Hildy here, and I think that should finish that. And then once that is done. Once this fight is not hard, once I beat this boss, and I think it's gonna go into the last part of ending A, which I will end the stream there because the last part is gonna be very long, tedious, and going to kick my ass completely, even though that is set, everything in here is set to hard mode. Well, everything that's explained in here is hard mode. Let me finish this first, and I'll explain all the details after this. From there. Let's go through this first and then I'll explain.
Let's see what I'm saying.
You know, in reality, I was supposed to go through this dungeon. Well, I technically did this dungeon, but I didn't fight him, so I'm also gonna get myself wrecked. And he is a playable character, so I would've got him a lot earlier, but it was only set for hard mode only. So, but I could use him right now.
Wait, replace that. Sustain, sustains. You could hide behind. Really? Huh, I wasn't expecting that. So everyone has 3, you have 4. Eh, what's your HP, my guy? Look at your HP, my guy.
Feel the power of darkness. Finishing strike. Bloody curse. Farewell, Blade. I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast. I love it.
Freaks have no reason to exist.
You freaks have no
this
place here.
This is impossible.
Here.
You creatures are but slaves of the gods.
Interesting.
We'll be right back. the death of a loved one. For they that remain, the wounds grow deeper and deeper. They that remain grow weaker and weaker, an agony incomparable, their hearts in bondage. Who is the one that remains? And who is the one who departed?
I don't want to be left alone again. A long time ago, she died and left me alone.
You can't just leave me!
Will you be the one to die this time? Is that truly acceptable?
No! Wake up! I won't have it! You want to forget? Would you forget me too, Platina?
Lucian?
How is choosing a servant any different from picking a flower?
Aren't you just a death goddess?
Was I picking souls as though I was picking flowers? What is a Valkyrie? Am I merely a death goddess? You cannot possibly believe that love can exist between humans and gods.
You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?
We always used to play here, the two of us. My best friend. This was her house. I knew it. You look exactly like her. It was my fault. If I hadn't brought her with me. It wasn't really the earring that I wanted to give you. But I thought if you accepted it, maybe...
This is all an illusion, but there is truth within illusions. And when the illusion fades, the truth will still resonate within you. When you return to reality, what should you do? Try to remember your former self. Remember how you used to feel. Remember what you used to want.
This was unforgivable! I hate it!
Thank you.
You dare to stand here before me?
Just once I wanted to see the spear of Gungnir let loose its true power.
Jeez, a lot of cutscenes.
Black drinks up all other colors. It is said that its jet black aura sucks in all power and then the spear becomes even more powerful. Truly, it is much like you. Since you're one of the holders of the four treasures, you must know it doesn't matter how many you have.
Loki, you have gone too far. Do you truly believe you shall be forgiven?
Perhaps not.
Enough! Move away. Loki has the orb.
Valhalla is... Loki has stolen the orb!
The orb?
Yes, the dragon orb that Lord Odin took from Midgard to prepare for the coming of Ragnarok! He betrayed us! You must go to Odin's side. The war goes not well. Freya is already there.
A lot to unpack.
I think Lord Odin was planning to kill two birds with one stone. The orb has great powers, and without it, Midgard will fall into chaos. And that would also make your job easier, Lenneth.
Stop it!
Why do you say that, Lenneth?
Nothing. Forget it.
Lord Odin, hold on!
Where is Loki? You're going to go after him? Yes.
No. First we must rally the rest of the gods, do you not think?
I no longer have to obey commands from you. The whole reason that this final battle is occurring at all is because Odin stole that orb in the first place. In other words, people are suffering. Can't we redress the wrongs?
Open your eyes, Lenneth. I know what you are planning to do. But a person's death is but a fleeting moment. I sealed your memory thinking it was best for you. Humans are born, and then after they die, they are reborn. The circle of life turns for eternity. That is the course of nature. You must not allow such human emotions to consume you. You will lose everything.
What is this everything you speak of?
Huh?
How arrogant of you. Human emotions, you say? I feel pity for all of them. I wish to save them. Parting is truly a sorrow.
No!
Why can you not show such emotions toward humans as well?
Yes. Alright, I am going to end this stream here. I would stream this ending part right here, but this is going to be a pain in my ass. And it's going to be a lot to go through. So, let me see something real quick before we start anything. Let me look at one important factor. Look at this real quick. And then I can figure out what I'm missing. I know there are some trophies I'm missing, and I know which one. 75%? Wow. Let's see. I think it's... someone that have someone on the hard mode. Yeah, two of the dungeons that are hard modes. Yeah, see. Defeat the two final bosses in the this place. Yeah, so it's like four trophies left. There's two goats, two silvers, one bronze, and then it's the platinum right behind it. So in order to get the full, in order for me to get the full, because I think, hold on, the two enemies are, there's Loki, Fenrir, and Blood Vein. Okay, those three. Maybe, let's see, all the enemies you select in your party. That's the same three enemies. Sergei's optional dungeon. It can be accessed from the main menu. This is unlocked as soon as you reach the last save point in the game. Whether it is in the game, the dungeon has no whatsoever scenario. So this is where that comes in. Let me see something. Let me see something quick. I don't know. I may have to do this fight on off stream. Got to 85. Wow. 5 out of this one straight clean. So I save it. Let me do this. I just want to see something real quick. Let me get off real quick. And load back in. Because I gotta see if I have to beat the game to actually get the other dungeon to pop up. Let me see. What's this? Nope, that's the music. That's the movie. That's the prologue. Okay, nope. So I have to beat this statue to get the last part over. So yeah, so there's four bosses I gotta face. Okay, so this is where, alright, things are getting stupid. Alright, so yeah, I'm not going to go through this fight. This is going to be something that's going to kick my ass all the way to the bitter ends of hell, and it sucks because in order to actually really beat these guys a lot easier, the boss I need to fight, I need certain items, and certain items I don't have. Because it was stuck behind hard mode, so I played normal mode to do the story and go from there. So, I do have a hard mode version of this game, so, my achievements, I'm just gonna leave it here from this game. So, in reality, I'm at the end of the game, I should actually beat this, but I'm not going to beat it because this is gonna take a good amount of time to go through and a lot to deal with. So there's that, but I think once I get my hard mode version up to date, it's still in chapter 1 if I'm not mistaken, I think. Let me see. Where am I at in chapter? I mean, in hard mode. I'm just to about finish the first chapter. Because I think I was actually working, I think I just got out or was working on a dungeon or something. So there's that. Yeah. So all I can say here, guys, that this game is officially done. Besides the ending part I'm at right now. So I could do it, but I'm not going to because it's going to take a process. And yeah, you know, I should give it, you know, the full benefit for what it is. But I think once I kind of mess around with hard mode, I think when I come back to this point again, to the end of it, then I may stream it or record it, I may actually record it and then put it on YouTube, I guess, so that I can show that I actually did this last part. But you know, that's my opinion. But other than that, guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm even going to say this, finished with the game. I'm just doing the last part, and I think I'd rather do this off-stream, because I don't know if I'm actually going to beat this or not. So, I'll see how I do off-stream, and see how it goes. So, if I do actually beat the three bosses off-stream, I'll make a separate file for it right now. So you know that I do have another one, just in case I don't want to go back to this fight. episodes show that I have two of the same files. So I'll do one off stream just to see, so I'll let you know. So these two are the endings. So I would, this one right here is the one I'm going to do for the stream. This one is the one I'm going to do off stream and actually see where I'm at and how these bosses are. If these bosses are not as hard as I think, and I actually can beat all three of them to complete the game, then I may actually do it Saturday to start back up again. So just finish this real quick, and then we'll go into Super Metroid. I think. Wait, yeah, Super Metroid. Cause I just remember something in my head like that. So yeah, I'm gonna do this off stream, but I'll do it later. I'm gonna do something real quick. So yeah, so I hope you guys have a great weekend. We will start back up with EDR on Monday, and like I said, as always, I do apologize for yesterday's stream, because again, I was trying to figure out why the heck it wasn't live when I tested, or not test, when I actually streamed it, or actually listened to it when it was done. There was no sound coming out. I thought it was just, you know, my phone being stupid whatsoever, and it wasn't. It was really some other stuff. So I do have the files on my computer. I can actually upload it on YouTube, have it as private, and then have people see it. If they want to see it, check it out. But again, remember, there's no sound, so it sucks. I really want the sound. That's really all it was. That's pretty much. But other guys, I will catch you guys Monday for DDR, so we can get back to the routine, because there's some new songs that I actually picked up as part of A3, and some of them I actually are trying to buy to put on the actual arcade. I may actually do another stream of like the arcade again. I haven't decided when. I will look into that and figure out what we're going to do from there. So we'll see. But other than that, guys, have a great weekend. I will see you guys Monday. If things work out and these bosses are not as bad, I may start streaming this Saturday as the final piece to throw in. Because I thought I was going to finish it, which technically we are done. And I can just start the next game, but I'd rather make sure and see what happens. If I do not beat these three bosses, and I really mean struggling with that, although I could go for the struggle, but I'm not going for that, then I'll just start Super Metroid Saturday. So I'll see what happens later tonight and see how it plays out. Other than that, guys, I can. I'm the dog spirit. Hello. Oh shoot! What the? Oh, clear. I think the matches here. Okay. Hi. Yeah. Ow. Sorry, throat's a little. I need to get some water. Throat's a little dry. I'm also going through some other stuff here. Ow. Give me more goodies. Sorry. So, oh, that's right, I haven't done my pool shit. Sorry, I'm actually going to do my phone real quick. Yeah, so like I said, just be ready. Saturday's gonna be, I mean, Monday's gonna be great. Some new songs I gotta play with. For streaming the name of the game, I have a Switch and a PS5. I have to check if they release this game. Oh, you're very welcome. Like I said, I usually play a lot of these classic games, so yeah, I technically have finished the game, but I had to do the final ending, but I want to make sure if I can beat these final three bosses. If I can, then I'll actually stream this back on Saturday. If not, then I'm just going to go straight into Super Metroid on the Switch. So, I mean, I have a PS5, the PS3, and the Switch, and some stuff on the computer. But if you actually want to know, like I said, the games I actually play, is that, like I said, right now, like, I do DDR basically on Mondays, basically use my actual computer, so do a live stream of that on Mondays. Tuesdays and Wednesday, I'm basically on my PS3 playing Chrono Trigger, which is one of my favorite classic RPGs of all time, and I really still say it's one of my favorites. I finally just finished this game. It took me longer than expected and had my situation, but this is one of the things I've been kind of wanting to play, and I want to actually finally complete this so I can start working on some newer games. But I will, down the road, will play newer, like, up-to-date games. Like, you know, Final Fantasy 16, stuff like that. But right now, like, I'm working on 16, but I'd rather play it on my own time so I can actually do the things I want to do and take my time with it and appreciate it for what it is. But yeah, I have way too many games on my list and backlogs, like, so I'm trying to get through this stuff. Like, I still gotta work on Tales of Arise, and I have never beaten that, and it's been out for almost a year. So, there's so much work to be done. But it's one of those games that, like, it deserves, like, the attention to be played off stream. But if you want to get the true ending with the full experience and everything else, get all the characters up, you need to play the hard mode version. And I kid you not, that game on hard mode is no joke. Because leveling is, like, if you love grinding, doing the grind stuff, but worrying about the time and everything else, this is that game. So, I definitely recommend an old classic like this. I feel like... that game's gonna take me forever to play. I wanna stream The Legend of Dragoons, so badly, but I know how long that game is. If I remember correctly, on PS1, it was 4 discs, and that game was long as I don't know what. That's gonna be something I'm gonna have to think about really hard if I wanna do that. So, that's down the road. And I already can say right now, it's like, as much as I want to do it, there's no way I'm going to have time to add, well, not say time to play, I won't have time to beat it, because November is going to be hectic for me. Because I got 2 games already guaranteed to be streamed, and especially around the time frames they're going to be, and they're already set. So, because I'm going to super dedicate myself to play these 2. Well, you know, it sucks if one of them I'm going to make multiple files because of certain characters I'm going to make. But if everything plays out, I'm hoping the other sets, like Super Metroid, is going to be done, no problem. Metroid Dread is going to take me a minute. Super Metroid is right there, ready to go. Chrono Trigger may take me some time, which, if everything plays out, which I'm not going to be worried about too much, because once that's done, if I actually finish it before or on November, then I think one of my newer ones are going to be set and ready, and then the same thing goes for both Super Metroid and Metroid Dread. I think Super Metroid will take me about, if I were to play this, not streaming, it would take me about a day to a day and a half to finish. If I really start from morning all the way to sunrise to sunset, I can actually finish Super Metroid within a day to a day and a half if dedicated, without being distracted and being disturbed or anything else. But if I had to break it down into streams and everything else, give me about, because we're about to go into August, I say maybe mid September to close to the end of September. There's the possibility right there of finishing it. So yeah. But Metroid Dread is gonna take time, because I played it a little bit and it is my question in my head was, where the hell's the Mournfall? I usually get the Mournfall way early in advance, and like, the very beginning of the game, you're supposed to get the Mournfall, and you don't get the Mournfall until, like, I feel like, still somewhere between early to mid into the game. So, yeah. And it has a lot of stealth situations, so I'm just like, I hate this. So, I'll see how it plays out. But other than that, guys, I do appreciate you guys coming. Again, Monday, DDR session with some new songs I'm gonna try out. Since I went to the arcade and did some runs and played some 15s and was very surprised that I wasn't I strain my body, so thanks to the Dura pad here, it's been working wonders for me to actually transfer from the pad here in the house to the arcade. So, smaller steps, better results, and I'm kind of surprised by one of the scores I got, because I almost like, not only full combo, but almost like perfect, the perfect song, like not, it was like almost 1 mil, like, and that was the first time I actually got very close to hitting it, and that was just like surprising. So that tells me that I'm doing a good job with the pad, so I may end up doing some BDR in this house to see where I'm at and try to make sure the pads are good. But other than that, guys, Tuesday, Wednesday, like I said, Chrono Trigger is there. Saturday is going to be either Beat This or Super Metroid. Thursday, there will not be no stream. I got some stuff to take care of, so like I said, there's that. Other than that, guys, I will definitely catch you guys Monday, so hope you guys have a great weekend. Thanks to anybody who actually watched the stream and checked it out whatsoever. I appreciate it. Like I said, if you want to check me out some more, like I said, sorry if like my time frames are like in a weird way. It's just because I work night shifts and I have to stream around this time, because if I stream around later on the night, it's like I'm really sacrificing my, I wouldn't really say health, it's just more of like my sleep pattern. Because it's the only time I get to stream, so I do apologize for anybody who cannot really watch my streams or, you know, follow me and different stuff like that. But if you guys want to check out all my videos and stuff, definitely check out on my Twitch and also on YouTube as well. And also I do post the announcements and everything on my Twitter, so basically under my name, NotheKiyui. So go from there. Other than that, guys, I do appreciate you coming. I will see you guys Monday for more DDR, so I hope you guys prepare and ready to see some new songs and some old classics. And also we're going to be going through the Mega Mix pack number letter B, which is going to be another 15 to maybe 15, I think it's like 16 minutes now, I think it's 16. I'm hoping, make sure I'm actually correct. Oh, look here, let me see here. Songs and battle packs, this is the unlimited. This I will this now, so I'm not, I want to know if I hear this. I just want to see the list. Oh, it's 13 minutes. Okay, it's not as bad. Okay, so it's 13 minutes, so it's not as bad. Then how long was A? If B was actually 13, like about 13 and a half minutes. Wow. Huh. So A was 14 and a half minutes. Holy crap. Okay, so this actually drops. 14, no, 13, so it basically drops a minute. So, okay, so I can use less than what it is, so I'm not scared as much. If I can survive 14 minutes, then I can survive 13 easily, no problem. So that's 1 minute less of that. That one. C, I think it's the worst. Yeah. C is 17 minutes. 17 and a half minutes. 18 and... Wow, 13 and a half minutes. Okay. And then E is going to be... Sorry for all the clicking noise. Oh. Another 17 and a half minutes. That was not too bad. But it feels like it's 19 for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, so they're not as bad. They range between 13 to 17 minutes. Or 13 and a half to 17 and a half minutes. Not as bad. So if I can survive 14, one is 14. So if I can survive 14 and a half minutes, then so I can survive three more extra minutes. No biggie. So that's gonna be a no-brainer. But other than that, guys, like I said, I keep repeating myself. I'm sorry. It's how it is. But again, have a great weekend, guys. See you guys Monday. All right. Take care. See ya.